Rumour has it that these teapots were produced by Royal Worcester. However, Royal Worcester never produced this type of body, so the manufacturer remains unknown. However, we believe the factory to be Foresters in Stoke-on-Trent due to the type of body and glazes used.